team Mac was talking about earlier at 76, they added that man, Joe Walsh. And he had a very good solo career too. We're gonna do a song that was featured on the Urban Cowboy soundtrack. Sums everything up for this evening, I think.
This song happens to have been the Eagles' very first number one song.
Thank you. Still got his gun in your hand. Victim of-
Eagles' answer to disco.
That's awesome!
All right. So yeah, man, we got to do a song that is relatively new, I guess. It was released in like 1996. This was on the Hell Freezes Over album.
Got a couple of quick guitar changes.